came up from Bangalore branch. So as per Independence Day, so we are doing for that tricolor recipe. So I am doing the recipe of Kalakand. So ingredients, so here I taken for 200 grams of paneer, 100 grams of milk pay, 2 spoons of milk powder, 1 spoon of corn flour and 1 pinch of elachi powder. So first we grate the paneer on this. So we add a milkmaid. Milkmaid for 100 grams. Milkmaid. And milk powder. So milk powder. This is for the corn flour. And just this is a elachi powder. So this is just mix well. So mix well. So now it's a mixed well. So we can use microwave 900 power, set the time for 5 minutes, start. Last it will be there in the 10 seconds. So once we'll take it out, we stir it and we'll add for the, make for 3 different shapes and we add for the 2 colors on this. See ya. So we'll make for 2 partitions. This is for the one, and for this here I can add for, this is for green color and it's orange color. Mix well. Green color. So this we mixed well and place for the placing on that one. So we cut it as a pieces. So ready for the tricolor recipe. So happy Independence Day. Thank you.